my name is Elvira Davis, and I like to say I'm from Charlotte, North Carolina, and I love Athens, Georgia, and I appreciate everything the shelter done did for me. But when I hit Athens, I didn't have nowhere to go, and I was at the bus station, and I asked the policeman where's the shelter, and these people didn't give me no word or turn me around. They made room for me, and I love them for it. Thank you.
In America, you get plenty of food to eat. Won't have to run through the jungle and scuff up your feet. You'll just sing about Jesus and drink wine all day. It's gonna be great to be an American. Ain't no lions or tigers, ain't no mamba snake. Just a sweet watermelon and the buckwheat cake. Everybody is happy as a man can be. Climb aboard, little children. Sail away with me.
Sail away. Happy as a monkey and a monkey tree. Be American, sail away with me.
Sail away, sail away. We will cross the mighty ocean into Charleston Bay.
I think it's getting better because I know a lot of old timers, or a lot of people might be a little older than I, might not think, you know, can't remember a black person doing the things that we are doing now back then. Mm-hmm. So I think it's better. It's more opportunity, it's a wide range, it's more acceptance than it was before.
Ha ha ha.